Welcome to AwesomeDrinks.com. I am your host, Derek Schulmer, and owner of the store. This is the Diamond Martini. That's what we want to talk about today. Again, like I've said in my other martini videos, you should go watch those. Classic Martini, Rebel Martini. The Martini is going to tell a story. To me, this is telling me a story of elegance, yet still a slight bit of obnoxiousness. It's got, you know, a big flared vessel for holding the liquids, but at the same time, it's not too obnoxious. It holds 6.75 ounces. I found personally that's plenty for most cocktails. If there were any downfall to the Diamond Martini as compared to, say, the more classic martini or the fishbowl martini, is the way that the vessel actually holds its liquid. These are a little sharper on the angle, so you can move them around a little bit without getting too worried. Like, if you're gonna be serving a bunch of these and they're near the top, it's a little easier on the control. This one, I find the liquid starts to slide a little bit and can fall off the top. Just don't feel it as much, or just be careful. Fill it at the table. But it's got the large stem, so it's standing at about 6.5 inches tall. It has a neat design, but it doesn't go too far out of the norm as opposed to the Rebel, which is totally rebelling and going in a completely different direction than everybody else. So in either case, I think both of these show a specific theme story behind them. This one, you're at one of those new age parties where people just want to see something different. You want to really just hit them hard with the unexpected dress design to your cocktails. This, I think, is a little more upscale, perhaps more of the gin martini, some Boston cocktail, something that's a little more elegant, been around a while, and you just want to show some additional grace to your drink, as opposed to this one, which to me, I think maybe just cognac with a twist, right? This one, maybe a little more Vesper, where when you get into the Rebel, maybe it's completely different. It's got colors and some juices. Hypnotic is a good spirit I would kind of reflect on with that, where the Fishbowl is a little more on practicality. It keeps things cold for a lot longer and takes a warm cocktail and chills it, rather than this, which takes a chilled cocktail and slowly dissipates that chill. So it really depends on your attitude and what you're going for. But that's the Diamond Martini. It's sexy, it's cool, yet it's still different, but plays a little bit more on the practical side. So the choice becomes up to you. And that is why we carry all of them, including our Diamond Martini, at AwesomeDrinks.com. Cheers.